Go to the second example. So we have substitution given. We also have the substitution given here, B0, B1, and B2. And of course, the set S is the element that we need to have, X, Y, Z, in our string, final string. Okay, so now they ask you to write the BNF for the production. BNF, you know already, right? How to write BNF? The V0, we put it in one line. So non-terminal, you must put it in the bracket. V0 here. Then substitute with XYV0. Or YB1. This is for V0. Then for V1, we have 3 YB1 or ZZV2 or XV2. And the last one, V2. One only, which is Y. So this is the BNF form. And after that, they ask you to draw the master syntax diagram for the language G here. Okay, now if let's say you cannot draw the master straight away, you can try the syntax first, syntax diagram first. Master syntax diagram means master diagram. If you cannot draw the master, you put it in a separate diagram for the syntax first, then you try to combine them together. Okay? So you want to try that first. The more you try, then you will be more familiar which one you need to go through. Okay, you try this master diagram first for this substitution. This is not the difficult one. It is quite straightforward. So you try to draw, see you can draw this or not first. I will go around, see whether you have problem with this or not. If you think that it is difficult to draw, follow the original, you can refer to the BNF form. Because BNF, we already combine the V0 in one line. So you look like this will be easier. Thank you.
master 来着，就是我跟，就是跟这个。是录一个 S 轮，嗯，嗯，录一个 S 轮，现在先去 S 轮，就是直接去 Y 哦，去 Y 再去 S 轮，嗯，我们是，我看 Y 是鱼翼哦，对，不是，看 Y 是 optional。
再说还是好奇怪，刚去问他的，如果你联系 V 零的话，是 option 的；如果是 V 零去 V 一，或者是去 V 二别的话，还是那种。我刚去问他的，现在可能这个提到这个。
再看看咱们微博问题，让他发现看到。嘴巴像长板，是不错，拿得可以。